guys, this is the Breaking Dead, and welcome to some more gameplay video. And this time, it's about, Warhammer 40k The Dark Crusade. Oh yeah! The Dark Crusade! Nah, it's pretty awesome. Damn it, my nose. I'm playing, wait, the intro will follow soon, I guess. This time. Alright, let's watch this fucking awesome short intro.
In the name of the
shit, they got us. Shit. Damn it, he destroyed the camera. What a douchebag. Yeah, the Dark Crusade. Okay, I am playing this with a mod, which is called half-scale mod. Okay, which basically scales down all the stuff. So you have a better overview of all the things. And I think also it incorporates a zoom mod. So let's give it a go. Let's go for a campaign right there. Wait. What the hell is going on here? New? It's too hard. The Tau Emperor! Because I played already with these. I've been playing with all of these ones at a time. Some time. I don't know. It's a long time ago. But the Tau Prisms, they seem to be pretty cool. It's easiest to playing with this with the Space Marines or the Chaos guys over here. The Elder are very specialized, as so are these the Tau. So is the Tau Empire. Dark Crusade. I'm not quite sure. Some people say they are highly OP. I didn't experience that. So the fucking orcs are awesome. These are basically the Zerg of the Warhammer 40k lore. They exist in massive numbers. Oh no, actually, you know what? Well, the race is not here, but the Tyranites. Are they called the Tyranites? Yeah, they're more like the Zork of the Warhammer 40 Warhammer 40k lore. Jesus fucking Christ, what the hell is going on? I need some more tea or something. The Imperial Guards, they're more like the cannon fodder, even though I have seen players, man, Jesus Christ, rain havoc upon players who are playing with the Venacons, so they're not to be underestimated. that wasn't even funny, man. What the fuck am I laughing at? That's it. There we go. Let's go with the Tau Empire. Tau Empire! So these guys, they prefer ranged weaponry. And they're pretty highly specialized. So like the Elder, you have people for close range, long range, against heavy infantry, and yada yada.
Welcome to the single player campaign for Dawn of War, okay. Dark Crusade. These tutorial windows.
Yeah, I don't need a tutorial window. Fuck you. Alright, there you go. I'm a veteran. Attack. Alright, let's do this shit. Attack my heart, I suppose. Okay, the Panrhea Lowlands. The last time I did, that was the last gameplay, I did a pretty good job. So let's see if I can replicate this shit. Come on. The problem is with this map, the enemy is just right on top of me, kind of. So we need to get some of these guys going on over here. Ah, shit. This is your commander unit? Oh, shit, man. Damn, why is it not... okay, I need to use the friggin...
Stealth suits ready and willing.
Okay, so this is the... look at the house game. So it's pretty cool. So you can zoom... you can zoom out a little bit more.
Stealth suits ready and willing.
Sweet, okay. Taking off these commander point over.
Ready to take.
Okay, why did I take over
the stealth suits ready and willing? They will never see us. Chasseau, ready to take command.
Chasseau ready to take command.
Stealth suits ready and willing are here.
Alright, let's reinforce these guys. Oh shit, see, I knew it. These motherfuckers are already attacking. So I'm gonna retreat. Because the thing is, this guy is OP right there in close combat. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna gather all these guys over here. And I'm gonna kick his ass. Yeah, they barely do any damage, that's the problem. So these are just basic skate scout units. Fuck. Are you serious? Told this shit already. Jesus Christ, man. Ah. Kill these guys. So these are scouts versus space marines, which is not the best thing. Are you serious? Come on, guys. What the fuck is going on with you guys? So scouts, for fuck's sake. Alright, I don't have any enough. Good thing that they can't see me. Can't see these units because they're stealth. Oh shit. No! Bitches! I'm serious, man, motherfucker. They're gonna kill me. Oh, this guy, oh yeah. Oh, you stay low. Jesus Christ. Trying to fight you, fucker. Where's my building unit? Oh, I don't have one. Hey, what is this? Jetpacks? No, I don't need jetpacks. So once you repair this first initial attack, it's pretty easy. Well, you keep building, obviously. I will make it so. Hey, the board. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'll make it so. It's a pretty cheap tactic, but it works against the AI. Problem is, if you build if you build, for example, the tall barracks first, it takes too much time to get it actually done. And then you have to you spend more time on getting the units ready. And come on, come on, his morale is down. Just kill him, seriously. Yeah. Yeah, this guy's dead, man. Game over. He could have killed me easily. But I don't know why the AI goes for the main building with one unit. Bullshit. Exactly, no, you motherfucker. Sorry guys for using your offensive language, but... Exactly. Hey, screw you, hippie. Oh shit, I need some more generators. Okay, you know what? Let's build two generators just in case. Is this shit done? Yeah, alright. I need to take over more of these guys. And get some barracks up ASAP, otherwise I'm dead. Because these guys are useless. The only good thing is that they are they are better than the Space Marine scouts, I guess. There you go. Fire all! Oh, where's my commander douchebag? Yeah, you might not wanna... Fuck. You seriously suck, dude. Okay, why is this thing not trapping? I mean... This thing should actually... Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, there you go. We need a barracks. We need barracks right now.
Stealth suits ready and ready. Shuzo, ready to take.
Whoa, bloody! Oh, look at this.
Okay, so we have generators. He's repairing this shit. We might need another one of these guys. We don't have enough points yet, so we should take over. Is yeah.
Stealth suits ready and willing.
This one. And then this one over here.
It will be ours.
And then we go over here.
It will be ours.
And then we go over here.
It will be ours.
Okay.
Shuzo, ready to take command.
Exactly, ready to take command. Regenerate. Ah, oh, well, come on. Give me more money. I don't need four. No, never mind. That's right.
Stealth suits ready and willing. Stealth suits ready and willing. Shuzo.
Okay.
Ready to take command.
I will make it so.
I will make it so. Sounds so cool. After this level, I'm going to play a game with a friend of mine. You should be right over here. Okay, so we have the barracks. There you go. Now we can get. What the hell? What does that mean? He's right.
The target is ours.
What now? Okay.
Command. Construction matrix engage.
Our hunt begins. Point us at
okay, he likes this game. It's good. Oh shit.
Orders received.
Okay, we've got our first. It makes him moist. That's funny. Okay. He doesn't know this is a recording here, so he might see it in my next video. I mean, in the upload video. If he hasn't already unsubscribed from my channel. Alright, so let's do it. Yeah, we get more resources. Are we gonna upgrade these things so they get more of the requisition points? There you go. I got it. Jesus Christ! Need two. Oh, what the hell? Oh, you son of a bitch!
Stealth suits ready and willing. We strike from
high. Ah, shit! I didn't see. Okay, now jetpacks would have been highly advantageous. But anyway.
I will make it so.
Stealth suits ready and willing. They will never see. Stealth suits ready and willing.
Right.
Stealth suits ready and willing.
Kill these guys, seriously. Oh, we got the evidence complete over here and over here. Okay, we might as well upgrade this over here.
Command, I will make it so. I will make it so.
What else do we need? This thing over here, for sure.
Construction.
I'm not quite sure if you can actually reach me. The enemy's just right there. This is bullshit. That's why it took him like 5 seconds to attack me. It's like 5 million units right there. Come on, hurry up. Just tap into Christ. Relic points. Really important. Grant you access to some additional technology. In case. Are you serious? Come on, you guys are better than these guys. Well, kinda.
At our
yeah, point. Maybe you need another one. Just to speed things up.
Point us at
we
are
the Tau. Look at these guys. They're so awesome. I don't know, Space Marines are cool, but I don't know. For some reason, I prefer the Tau. Yeah. Even though they're highly specialized and they can't build defensive buildings, which is kind of fucking, I don't know, it's kind of weird that they can't build any defensive turrets or anything. Bullshit. Where they are? Where are they going? Where did I send them to? Okay, I know, mind. Are you serious? They're still not dead? Are they reinforced their squad? You know what? Seriously? For the Klima drone.
Shuzo, ready to take command.
Okay, we've got a full squad finally. Okay, so now we can upgrade this squad with a leader and a drone, the shield drone. It's really cool. It gives you a special you can activate it within the battle. No, increase damage of this one and jetpacks. Well, we could put one. Do we have? Yeah, well, it's not done. Okay, so now. Wait, where are these? Pathfinder, right? Yeah, we need Pathfinders. So the, what did I say again? Target lock, and Avaz pulse rifle, yep, okay. Increased damage and shit, really important. Alright, seriously, what the hell is going on here? Chasseau, ready to take command. Need to,
Recon, ready, fire all guns.
Fire all guns.
Stealth suits ready and willing. Stealth
suits ready
and
willing.
They will never see us. Stealth suits ready and willing. Stealth suits ready and willing.
Are you serious?
It will be ours.
This guy is taking all over all these things. Need to really step up my game.
We will find your target ready. Pathfinders lead the way. Point us at our targets.
Just
point us at our targets.
Down.
They will never see us.
They will never see us. No, it's really different to getting to use this new scaling. Ah, shit, the son of a gun. He's OP in close combat. And I don't have any close combat units, so what are the research right now? Damage, increased damage and stuff. Yeah. Where's my commander? Yeah. Awesome. Hanging back, chilling. It's getting it's going better than the last time. Oh, these are okay. These things can spot my scouts. I take him out. There you go. Oh shit! Son of a gun! Come on, come on, come on! Kill this commander. Ah shit, knights. Yeah, grey knights. They are pretty OP in close combat, especially against Talmud. Alright, you know what? We need to kill these guys first. I see, so that. Die. Die, bitch. Okay, we need to seriously step up the game here. Okay, what else do we need to research? Missile barrage, not yet, since we don't have a vehicle bay. But we need to take over these things, man. And this one, but over here. Okay, this one is fortified, this one is fortified. I need to repair this just in case. And I need to send these guys over here to take over. There you go.
It will be ours.
Damn. The scroll is a bit slow, a little bit. I don't know why.
Construction matrix engaged.
And do we go over here? Alright, these guys are fighting. Good, good. No, the new scale is really weird, man. It's all super small right there. That's funny. I mean, seriously. Everything's super tiny. It's funny.
Our duty point us at our targets.
That's their two squads, no? Yeah.
Point us at our targets.
We have enough resources to upgrade them all, which is good. LOL, yeah, I get it. This goes is going better than expected. This might be really quick, really over. Let's see. Where's my... some scouts there. Take this over, guys. Get him, boys. Repair this shit. Okay, this is upgraded. Cool. What else? How much do we need for this? 350 and 100. Yeah, I think I can go for this. And this upgrade needs 350 only. Perfect. Come on, come on, come on. Destroy this shit. Cover these guys. Ha! They've got no chance. Is it cool? And this is the hard enemy. Well, I mean, hard enemy in sense of AI. It's just not as hard as it. It's only initially hard, and then it's super easy.
It will be ours.
There we go.
ready.
Oh shit. Point us at our targets. Is this thing done yet?
Open fire.
Oh shit, dude. It's gonna kill me right there.
Open fire. Cut them down. Fighters lead the way. Cut them down.
Damn, there was only one. Just that's good. Usually this thing rips apart any infantry. Okay, you know what? I think this looks very good.
XV-25 ready for action.
Need one of these guys over there. Ooh. Could he's a broadside team. These are pretty sick. You know what? I'm gonna build one. Even though they take...
There you go. Target is ours.
Which target? Okay, this sucks.
I will make it so.
XV-25 ready for action.
Construction.
XV-25 ready for action.
Damn it, my nose.
Our hunt begins.
Okay, so I upgrade these to heavy turrets just in case. And this is
ready
and nice.
Point us at
yeah, now we can actually choke them off over here.
Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets. Pathfinders lead the way.
Oh, maybe we could kill them. I think so. Let's give it a shot. You know what? Screw this. It's just the first mission anyway. Well, first mission in this sense. It doesn't really... Oops. Good. Good. Oh shit, this motherfucker. It's upgrading the turret over there. Oh, what? You get three in one? That is so cool. Oh, seriously? That is awesome. Usually you only get one. So since this is a half scale mod now, I guess this is a feature of the half scale mod. You get three in one squad, which is fucking awesome. I can't remember if it's
ready to take command. Point us at our targets.
If it applies to any of these other squads,
ready to take
most
command.
Probably.
Point us at our targets. XV-25 ready for action.
Nice.
Point us at our targets.
Okay, they're fucking slow, but they're awesome.
Point us at our targets. Orders received. Shuzzle ready to take
point
command. Us at our targets.
Shit, almost
there. Point us at our targets. Orders received.
This game is already epic, but this is makes it even more epic.
Ready to take command. Point us at our targets. Stealth suits ready and willing. Point us at our targets. Shuzzle. Ready to take command. Stealth suits ready and willing. Point us at our targets. Open fire. Duty call. Shuzzle. Point us at our targets. Open fire. XP.
Lol. Takes like 5 years. Okay, this thing's done. This thing is upgraded. I could go for a vehicle bay, but I guess it's this game is over since he's choked off at the entrance point over there, the exit point, whatever this is. So the access point to the rest of the map is just through here. This is it's game over, man. It's GG right there. It's not an accomplishment since it's just against the AI, so yeah, but still. It's hard to identify which one's which. So this is the Pathfinder. There's a fire team. Yeah, we got fire. Fire warriors. Yeah, these are just scouts, so not really again. That's it. Oh, you son of a... Where's the friggin... Okay, these are all heavy towers now, which is really cool. Take this over here, and that's it. That's it. Aha! Kill those guys! I bet, yeah, this will be destroyed. There you go. Yeah, well, whatever.
Broadsides.
Take your shit over.
Point us at our targets.
Broadsides redeployed. This is an awesome thing as well. Certain map features give you heavy cover advantages. It's pretty cool.
XV-25 ready for action. We shall prepare an ambush from there.
Okay, what the
hell? Shazo, ready to take command.
Where's the other team? Where the heck did I send them?
XV-25, ready for action.
Where are these guys?
Command.
Wait, seriously?
XV-25, ready for action. Now.
Okay, that's one XV squad. I had the second one, didn't I?
Ready for action.
Alright, sending these guys.
XV-25, the target for action.
Oh, he's got a second base? Let's have a look.
We shall prepare an ambush from there.
Exactly.
Point us at our targets.
There you go, so they get a defensive... how much does it actually do? It doesn't say.
Open fire!
But they get a...
XV-88 battlesuits ready for action.
Yeah, exactly. I just want to show off the battlesuits. They're fucking awesome. Shit, dude.
We will find your targets. XV-25 ready for action. We shall prepare an ambush from there.
Okay, there you go.
Point us at our targets.
That's it. The enemy's done.
XV-25 ready for action. XV-25 ready for action.
Okay. Do we control most of the map, which is fucking awesome.
I will make it so. Construction matrix
XV-25
ready. Oh, son of a gun.
Ready for action.
Are you serious? Move, move. Are you serious? Ah, yeah, I can't see them. Where's the fire team? They can spot. Ah, this is exactly what I wanted to say earlier. These guys can spot stealth units. I think. Oh, yeah, there you go. Man, these things are slow. Jesus Christ.
XV-25,
right, let's approach. Yeah. Let's finish them off.
Orders received. Our duty calls.
Lord. Yeah, it's funny, man. Hey, they're serious, man. Oh, serious? What the fuck? I think the game is over as soon as you destroy the HQ. Alright. Shit, did he just destroy, huh? Skill holds what? Alright. Take over. Oh, yeah, this is so cool. Stationary. Zip, zip. Oh shit. No. Oh shit, man. maybe I was a bit too close. Yeah. I am already, Jesus Christ. Okay, okay, seriously? I was a bit too cocky. I thought this might be. There you go. Screw this now. I'm gonna kill them all. What else do we need? Vehicle bay. Right there. You know what? Screw this. No more Mr. Nice Guy. What the hell? Why can't I build here? What is it? What is.
Oh. So.
I think. No, it's all good. Okay. Let's see if they did any changes to the vehicle bay, which would be cool. If not, command. Doesn't really matter.
I will make it
XV-25 ready.
Alright guys, you guys continue and do this
it
shit.
Will be ours.
And yep. Is the squad lost yet?
Point
no, there's... Oh, oh, cool. They're alive.
Point us at our targets. XV-25, point us at our
nice.
Targets.
Pathfinders lead point us didn't expect that shit.
Orders received. XV-88 battlesuits ready for action. Point us at our targets.
What's the range of these things again? See.
Point us at our targets. XV-88 battlesuits ready for action. Point us at our targets.
Well, actually, the scaling is pretty good because now.
Open fire.
Now the units are in ratio to the buildings, I think. So it looks way cooler now. I think the speed has been scaled down as well. So the units move slower. Alright, that just makes sense as well. Alright, this is it. This is the game. This is the game. They're dead. This is so cool. This animation is fucking awesome. Come on. Oh, you. Well, this is most effective against buildings, obviously. So, and vehicles. Oh, son of a gun. Where are these coming from? I think there's a second base somewhere. Shit. Shit, I lose my... Oh, fuck, I lost my strike team. No, they're there. No, it's a fire warrior team. Shit. Seriously? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Is that all scouts? That's a fucking fight. This is my fight. No, that's a fire team. I need a... Huh? Why can't we see them? I didn't get it. There you go. Alright, for real now, this is pissing me off. This guy has tons of scouts. Unbelievable. Alright, get the hell out of here.
Ready to take
command. I need Pathfinders. There you go. Are you serious? Motherfucker. Oh shit, dude, he has a second base. Okay, you know what? That is annoying. Alright, move. Retreat!
Point us at our targets. Orders point us at our targets. Ready.
Command. Retreat!
I will make it so.
Yeah, you better make it so.
Pathfinders lead the way. Shazo, ready to take command.
Skyray, Mr. Yeah, these are good. The music is awesome, man. Okay, the Monka outpost dedicated to Cardinal Mon killing the Lord. Exactly, this is what I want. So you can either build one of these buildings, so either the Monka command post, which gives you a different tech tree, or the Kayun command post, which gives you a different tree. So the Kayun command post basically opens up more technology towards the fuck. Fuck.
Yes, sir. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets.
Okay, you know what? I'm done with this shit. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna kill you all. Exactly. Once my battle suits are in place, they're dead. So what was I saying? What? I'm losing what? Who? Oh, this one. Okay, never mind. Choke them off right here.
Point us at our targets.
You needed fire orders support received.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Point us at our targets. Pathfinders lead.
Point
away.
Us at our targets. Point us at our targets. We will cut them down.
XV-88 battle suits point ready us at for our action. Targets. Orders received.
Okay, I was about to say something, but
point us at our targets.
Pathfinders lead
point us
away.
At our targets. Point us at our targets.
Pathfinders lead the way.
Point us at our targets. Point us at
there
our
we
targets.
Go. Okay, there you go. Oh shit, this motherfucker.
The enemies of man cannot stand before us.
Ah, fuck you guys.
The enemies of man cannot stand before us.
Okay, according to... What the hell? So first of all, pull these guys off. There you go. What the hell is going on here? So according to Warhammer 40k lore, the Tau Empire is a pretty young and pretty small empire. So compared to the Empire of Man, they are basically nothing. But I think as much as I understand this, I think since there was a great divide in the Empire of Men, so where they lost the capability to. What the hell is going on here? Jesus Christ. Seriously? This friggin' skull has pissed me off. Okay. So where they lost the capability of creating new technologies, I think this is what it is. So they rely on whatever of all the remnants of old technology, which is still, I mean, all the production facilities and stuff, they still exist. And also things called blueprints, with which they can create new tanks and yada yada yada. I forgot the name there. The Tau Empire seems to be technologically high advanced, and I think they're able to create their own technologies and stuff. So, in the long run, I guess they might be actually able to. I'm not quite sure. I mean, it depends on whatever the guys decide in the lore to do. To write about how they were gonna. You see what the hell? Okay, this guy has the second base. Shit. And we need to. Alright, I need to seriously, let's talk less. Damn it. Hey, hello. Yeah, seriously. This thing is fucking annoying. Okay, you know what, screw this. Where am I missing? And now we can miss the barrage, this is good. The problem with these, with the towers, they are really high. Oh shit, son of a gun. They're highly mobile, but weak as fuck. Hey, get away. Okay, lol, the death animations are fucking awesome. Are you serious? Another one? Jesus Christ, man. Acquiring targets. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Okay, I need more of these guys and more of everything else. Seriously. I stopped building because usually you have a cap limit of 20 and this one is way higher. So, and since I have all the resources, I could actually, you know what, build way more, but here you go. Okay, you know what, screw this, build more. Okay, so these are all upgraded. I'm just gonna try to. Ready to take command. Do you have a missile barrage? Yeah, we have a missile barrage ready. The patient hunter. Are you serious? Point us at our targets. Where am I freaking? Point us at our targets. How is it that the pathfinders always die? Shit. I need to build for more of these guys. Okay, Pathfinder, more Pathfinders. There you go. Jesus, these scouts are pissing me off, man. I swear to God. The patient hunter gets the prey. Oh no, not a shield, there you go. Can I just fucking. Seriously, that pissed me off, I swear to God. There you go. Alright, meanwhile, fuck. You know what? Let's. I need to destroy one of these bases, man, seriously. Let's get some more vehicles out. How much? So the vehicle limit is still the same, I guess. Don't know. Okay, how do you build this again? The hammer gunship? Oh yeah. need to get exactly the Monka outpost. So what I want to say is, the Monka outpost, either you decide to get the Cayun or the Monka. The Monka, the Cayun outpost, gives you more updates for the crude warriors, which are basically the sub raiders of the Tau Empire, which are beast-like. They look like this. Where they go? There we go. The crudes, and they are more. They are more. What are they more? They are more close combat type of things. Units. But I want to go all the way. Tau technology. Tau technology. So. Shit! These fucking scouts. They killed me. Okay. So we can kill this base now, I guess. As soon as these guys are. Where are they? Ready. I should build a second base, just in case. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Pathfinders lead the way. Okay, I think this is enough. So the we're gonna do this. Gonna prey. Take all these guys. Pathfinders lead the way. These guys. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Point us at our targets. Our hunt begins. And destroy this base over here. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Broadsides redeploying. Missiles are ready to launch. The patient. Okay, they're coming. Gets the prey. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Missiles are ready to launch. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Ready to shit. Take fire. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Sending stabilizers. XV-88 ready to fire. Ready for sending action. Stabilizers. Ready to fire. The patient hunter gets the prey. Acquiring targets. Fire team is ready. Our duty calls. Shit. Friendly fire. Oops. Acquiring targets. Ah, there you go. There's whatever. Another. Ready to take command. XV-88 battle suits ready for this is another command post? Yep. We will find your targets. I know for some reason they're building a second command post. This doesn't make sense, but hey, fuck it. Acquiring targets. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. The patient hunter gets the prey. Open fire. The patient hunter gets the prey. Open fire. Open fire. That didn't do any damage, did it?
Command, I will make it so.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets. Orders received.
This is a fire team? Yeah, it's a fire warrior team. Okay. Ah, shit. Seriously? Already? Wait, do we have maybe. How do you do this? It says over the LT infantry, obelisks, or research buildings for Tau. Okay, so I might be able to increase the.
The patient hunter gets the prey. Orders received. Cut them down. The patient hunter gets the prey.
Damn, this mission is longer than I expected.
We will cut them down. The patient hunter gets the prey.
Command.
Cut them down.
Cut them down.
Recon ready. The patient hunter gets the prey.
Yeah, I know he's running. This is the good thing about this AI. They are awesome at some point, but also stupid sometimes. But mostly this AI is awesome. So it retreats if it needs to.
The patient hunter gets.
It doesn't attack stupidly at enemy defense lines if it thinks it'll be outnumbered or outmatched, which is really awesome. See, I was able to observe this in a game against the AI. I just turtled myself in, and while I was turtling myself in, the enemy was poking the defense lines, which were the weakest, so at the outer edges. But when once I had these covered, the enemy didn't attack anymore. That was really cool. Ah, shit. Okay, so these guys, go inside. Come on. Oh shit, dude! Oh my, what the fuck? Okay, you know what?
XV-88 battle suits open fire. Broadsides redeployed.
Yeah, that was really bad, because these guys should have actually took me. Ah.
The way. We will find your targets at our targets. Open fire. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Pathfinders lead the way.
Okay, that was maybe not the best idea. You serious? God damn it, move, you fuckers. There you go. Shoot, shoot. There we go. There you go. Alright, this base is gone, which means... there we go, unit. Wait, wait, how did this now? What did I build? What the hell did I build? Oh yeah, that thing. Teaching of the Monka! Okay, let's do this. Teaching of the Monka, most probably. Yeah, improve these, I think. Oh no. What the fuck? I don't get this. Okay, so if I build the Kayuna more command post... I get these things, which are actually... What the fuck? It increases the armor, which is good. And the maximum health of the tower commander, fire warrior, and leather. Well, weird shit, but anyway.
The enemies of man cannot stand before us.
Okay.
We will fight. The Ethereals make us strong. Pathfinders lead the way. Our team is ready. Point us at our targets.
Shit. Most of my... Okay, this is... There you go, now we just need to find the second friend base. Ah! For the love of God. Son of a gun. This thing is deadly in close range against the infantry. This thing is deadly.
We will find our targets. Pathfinders lead the way.
Okay, you know, need to close this up. Seriously. They're gonna harass me. There's a fire team? Pathfinder. Yeah, there you go.
We see it, and point us at our targets.
Fire warrior team. Come on, take this over. You're gonna take this over, close this up. And then move over here. There you go. How's this? Jesus Christ. Are you serious, guys? Oh, this is fucking Kavala. Mark squad, there you go. Mark this guy. Yeah, that was a miss right there, wasn't it? Zones occur. Wow, really? This time the Pathfinder survived? That is... Sorry, guys. Damn. Oh, come on, guys. Seriously, this game is way too long now.
Point us at our
targets. Way longer than it should be. could have been over 5 years. It's just being stupid here. Ah, there you go. Oh yeah. Okay, so you can build maximum. How many? Oh wait, wait. Wow, you can build more of these now. So they decreased. This mod decreased the. That is awesome. Cause you before, in the vanilla game, you can only build two of these things. Shit, that's a problem. So this is what I don't understand. The thing is, so.
Construction matrix engaged.
Okay, never mind. You know what? Never mind. So the one teaching type of teaching gives you gives your infantry an advantage. I don't know. Okay, never mind. You know what? You guys are no match. Come on. You know that.
We will find
Point
your
us
target.
XV-88 battle suits.
The Shuzzle. Ready to take command. We will find your targets. We will find your targets. The fist of Malka is here. We will find your targets. Shuzzle.
I screw you, Hippie.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
Fuck.
Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets. XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
That's the problem with these things. These are friggin' heavy, man. I swear.
Missiles are stabilized. Point us at our targets. We will cut
them down. Oh shit.
Down.
Are these scouts? Space Marines. Space Marines.
We will cut them down.
No, hello? What the hell? Oh, I guess they have a minimum range. Yeah, fuck. Ah, oh, shit.
Point us at our targets. XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets.
I need to get out of here. This is like a shitty place to be.
Ready to point us at our targets.
Just need to take over these.
Shuzzle, ready
and choke the enemy off over here somewhere.
Orders received.
There you go. He's a yeah, you guys doing over here. Don't have my back. Jesus Christ, guys.
Pathfinders,
cool.
Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets.
Alright, this is it, man. Oh yeah, these are awesome.
And we will destroy them.
Thing is, again, with vehicles, high tech right there, but for the love of God. You guys are no good against. There you go. Hey, Zeus. What the hell? How the heck did this guy get? Oh my god.
Following orders.
Never mind, easy. Chillax, chillax. You know, a bit more of these. You know what? Screw this, the whole freaking queue. There you go. Okay, what does this guy do again? Okay, you get the ethereal.
I will make it so.
So this is the weird thing, eh? It's Crisis Battlesuit teams. These are kind of sucky. Don't know, I don't really like them. There you go. You know what? At least you can jump across the map with these things. Okay, so we have a collision center. Vehicle beacon. So I guess we have everything we need. You know what? But this shit is right here somewhere.
Instruction matrix engaged.
Identify our targets.
Okay, these guys are dead now. Jesus Christ.
Point us at our targets.
You guys take this over.
Point us at our targets. XV-88 battlesuits ready for action.
XV-88 battlesuits
ready
for action.
The fist of
Mordka
is here.
Okay, oh yeah. Yeah, I was about to do something, wasn't it? There you go. That, then we do. That. Then we do. Oh, there's any vehicle beacon. Maybe not. Okay. Okay. So I guess the base is over there somewhere.
Shazo, ready to take command. Okay.
Alright, let's... Oh, sweet, you can build more of these? Three?
The Ethereal Cast leads for the greater good.
Yeah, the Ethereal Cast. Again, one... Oh, wow.
The Fist of Morska is here for action.
Okay, one upgrade missile pod, which is good against vehicles, and the other one is against upgrade flamer. There you go. Destroy them all.
Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Alright, let's make them pay, man. Seriously. Fuck these guys.
Shazo, ready to take command.
Alright, you guys are dead, you know? You know that?
And we will destroy them. Shazo. Ready to take Pathfinders,
lead the way. Seriously, Pathfinders? I swear to God, you guys suck.
Identify our targets.
And you guys too. Jesus Christ.
Pathfinders, lead the way. Fire team is ready. Shazo, ready to take command.
Come in.
Okay, what else can we build? We still have. Oh my God, we have so much. This is awesome, man. Wait. No, these are the wrong. Ah, wait. There's the limit. These are sake. Missile. There you go. Let's go overboard of this ship. Seriously. Sick and tired of this crap. Sons of bitches.
Construction matrix engaged.
Okay, we've got nice. These are funny. Yeah, I'm going OP, man, seriously. Okay, we need. Where are these guys? What are you guys doing, yo?
I will make it so. I will make it so. Construction matrix engaged. Construction matrix engaged. Construction matrix engaged.
You needed fire to identify our targets.
Okay.
And we will destroy them.
Identify our targets. Ready for action.
Where are they? I think they have another base over here. Jesus Christ, man. Been busy.
Battle suits ready for action.
No.
Battle suits ready for action.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Shazo, ready to take
command.
Point us at our targets.
XV-88
battle suits ready for action.
Command.
Okay.
Identify our targets. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets. Point us at our targets.
There?
Point us at our targets.
Okay. One.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
Two.
Identify our targets.
Three.
And we will destroy them.
Battle suits ready for action.
Identify our targets. And we will destroy them.
You needed fire support.
Oh, these son of bitches.
Targets. And we will destroy them.
For action. No problem. No problem.
Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Battle suits ready for action.
Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Are you guys going here?
Battle suits ready for action. Open fire. Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
For action.
Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
You should.
Fire support ready for action. Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Suits ready for action.
Point us at our targets.
Okay, this is it. That's the end. Gonna storm the shit out of them.
Targets, and what the hell? Destroy them. Following orders. Cut them down. Following orders. Cut them down. Following orders.
Calls.
Targeting. You needed fire.
All right, for real now.
Following orders.
There you go.
Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Yeah, these things are so good. Oh, with the saliva. Fucking awesome. Okay, this is it.
Point us at our targets.
That is it.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action. Identify our targets.
You needed fire support.
The patient hunter gets the prey. The patient hunter gets the prey. Cut them.
Holy shit!
Fire team is ready.
Open
fire
away.
On our targets.
We will okay, I need this freaking guys over here.
Point us at our targets. Open
yes,
fire.
Sir. Team is
XV-88 battlesuits ready
our
for action.
Our duty calls.
Shazla.
XV-88
battlesuits ready for action.
Point us at our targets.
Point us at our targets.
XV-88 battlesuits ready for
cut
action.
Them down.
Cut them down.
Cut them down.
XV-88 battlesuits ready for action.
Identify
setting
our targets.
Stabilizers.
And we will destroy
ready
them.
To fire.
Can't they jump?
Identify our targets. And we
battle
will destroy
suits
them.
Ready for action. Battle suits ready for
identify
action.
Identify our targets. And we will destroy them.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
There you go. Another command set is done.
Missiles ready to fire.
We got this one.
Point us at
finally.
Our targets. Orders received.
Point us at our targets.
Damn.
Into battle.
It took longer than I expected it to.
Our duty calls, Shazla. Into battle.
Battle suits ready for action.
Identify our targets.
Shit. Jump out, jump out.
Ready for action.
Duty calls, Shazla. Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Oh, is this, I need to learn the hotkeys, man, for real. Alright, this one's upgraded already.
Oh wait,
too late.
Come in. Come in.
Is there any need for this? No. But you know what? Screw this. these over here, you know, slap these around. Oh yeah, and the good thing is, you get more reactors. Not that we need them, but you know what? So we can. There you go. Alright, that's it. Finally. Jesus Christ, took longer than really.
Identify our targets.
That's something here.
We'll destroy them.
I bet they only have a vehicle be away. Oh my god.
For action.
Identify our targets and we will destroy.
Talking about decentralized, eh?
For action. We will deliver the killing blow.
Shit, this guy is dead, man.
Ready for action.
Oh no. Motherfucker.
Identify our targets and we will destroy them. Targeting.
Good, these oh man. Good, these guys are good against vehicles as well. We can get infantry.
Targets, and we will destroy them. Targeting. Fire.
I see you guys. Taking so long.
Orders received.
Fighters lead the way.
Fire team is ready for action.
Fire team is
ready.
Us at our targets.
Our duty calls.
Shazla. I see you.
Point us at our
target. Fire team is ready.
Point us at our target.
Fire team is ready.
Pathfinders laced
the way. Battle suits ready for action.
Point us at our targets.
Fire team is ready.
Point us at our targets.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
XV-88 fire team ready for action.
Okay, I guess this is it. There you go. Come on.
Our duty calls.
Identify our targets.
Say what now? This unit can capture points. I'm not trying to capture points.
XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
Team is ready.
XV-88 battle suits ready
stabilizers. Brought ready to fire.
Point us at our targets.
Our XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
Point us at our targets.
Energy shield. Shortcut is S. Oh, okay.
Point us at our
well, I guess for the future.
Point us at our targets.
Fire team is ready.
Point us at our targets.
Orders
open
fire.
Fire team is ready.
We will
open
fire
your target.
Fire team is ready.
There we go, finally. This is done. Jesus Christ, that took way too long. Alright, so War Gear Award for one conquest earned. Stealth team earned. Okay, that's cool. Oh yeah, now we can upgrade the commander for the progress of this map thingy. Okay, so we have the fusion blaster. Yeah, I guess I'm taking the fusion blaster. What does it do? So in order, oh okay, missile pods. Additional weapon effective against vehicles. Isn't there any gun drone? Commander can train gun drones, require shield drone. Yeah, lol. Stealth field, that is cool. Wait, stealth field upgrades. The XV-22 battlesuit to include a full stealth field, cloaking it from enemy units and allowing it to attack from hiding. Now that is good, especially during the beginning. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Oh, and iridium armor. Stealth field and iridium armor. Hey, wait, what? Oh, I only have one. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, so let's do this. Da-da-da! We have the first mission done, alright? So there are like 5 million more maps to conquer. What are these guys? Oh, the Elder. Shit. This is going to be hard. We could, most probably. Yeah, this is going to be super hard. This could be easy against the Elder. And then the Yogg. Jesus Christ, this map is huge. I mean, come on, it's gonna take like 5 years to conquer all this thing. Well, not really. But this map, this match was already 1 hour long. Maybe not necessarily, but could have been shorter. Alright guys, this is the Vanquishing Dead. I hope this video is, you like this. This game is really awesome. It's available on Steam, usually on sale, once in a while. So whenever Steam has a sale, this is sometimes on it. So yeah, grab it when you can. I think if you don't, if you want to have, there's another add-on out which is called Soulstorm, and adds I think aircrafts to the game. So and two additional races. So you have 9 races instead of 7, and they're all unique in their own way. So this is unbelievable. The content you get with this is unbelievable, and you can play in multiplayer and stuff like that. So it's pretty awesome right there. This is the Brain Quick Dead. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm out of here.